I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said, about what you said, about me not being able to share a feeling. If I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing. I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. If you don't have a problem with my problem, maybe the problem's simply codependency. Yes, I know that now you know that I didn't know that you didn't know that when I said no, I meant yes, I know. And that now I know that you knew that I knew you adored me. I was wrong to say you're wrong to say I was wrong about you being wrong when you rang to say that the ring was the wrong thing to bring. If I meant what I said, rings for me. I'm not mad that you got mad when I got mad when you said I should go drop dead. If I were you and I'd done what I'd done, I'd do what you did when I gave you the ring, having said what I said. I feel bad that you feel bad about me, feel bad about me, feel bad about what I feel, about what you said about me, not me, I'm not sure I'm feeling, feel bad about me. If I thought that what you thought was that I haven't thought that sharing my thoughts, that my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing. I'm not mad that you got mad when I got mad when you said I should go drop dead. But now it's out in the open. Now it's off our chests. Now it's 4 a.m. and we have therapy tomorrow. It's too late to scroll, so let's just get some rest.